so rosy. Kissing her cheeks so rosy. Beseeched her there together in a posy. The youthful boy, kissing her cheeks so rosy. Kissing her cheeks so rosy. Beseeched her there together. Spent her light green silken coats of tarke, and May for milk and time for thirsty's flock, which when she brought he clasped her by the middle and kissed her sweet, and kissed her sweet, but could not read her riddle. A fool with that, the nymph set up a laughter and blushed. And ran away, and he ran after.